this modern world of entrepreneurial journalism, entrepreneurial investigation, the internet, Twitter, Facebook, and every other means by which nothing is secret, combined with a law like SB 657, that major companies are going to have to take the issues of human trafficking and their supply chains very seriously.